An Abbeville man was arrested and charged with attempted first-degree murder in connection to a shooting that allegedly happened in January. Police say O Darrius Greene was charged with 3 counts of attempted first-degree murder. It's reported that the shooting took place near the intersection of Alphonse and East Oak Streets in Abbeville. According to police, Greene was arrested and already in the parish jail for 4 counts of simple burglary.